Well, architecture, as I said, through communication, through publication, through internet, through websites, is communicated and is part of the globalization of what's taking place in the world today. I saw the work of a young architect in Argentina. Extraordinary work, really amazing, terrific. And I was just thrilled because I just to find it, to know about it. I don't know this person, but I really respect this person's work. And I think that kind of discovery, that kind of information, perhaps was impossible 10 or 15 years ago.